Once I found out the roots and the purpose of yoga, I was like, what?
Yoga is dedicated to Lord Shiva, the destroyer in Hinduism, known as the first yogi. Yoga means to yoke yourself with your gods. Yoga says to empty your mind, where Christianity says to fill your mind with the things of God. Every pose is an offering to the 330 million Hindu gods, when scripture says to abstain from things offered to idols. Yoga has a spiritual nature that is physic and metaphysical. Yoga is a missionary arm of New Age spirituality. Yoga is only a first step in the practice of metaphysics. It easily opens the door to New Age practices.